If you're experiencing a problem connecting to the internet or your Tbaytel TV is not working, this video will walk you through how to get back online step by step. Let's get started. Step 1. First, check your modem and see if there are any lights lit up on the front of it. Step 2. If there are lights, check the cable connections to make sure they're plugged in securely. Step 3. You can also reboot the modem by pulling the small, thin black power cord out for 10 seconds and plugging it back in. If it still doesn't work, call 807-623-4400 for technical support. Step 4. If there are no lights lit up on the modem, follow the small, thin black power cable from the modem to where it plugs into a wall socket or power bar. If it's a power bar that says Cyber Power on it, check that it's on and the green power light is lit up. If the green light is not lit up, press and hold the round silver power button for 2 to 3 seconds, and it should make a couple of beeps and the light turns on. Step 5. Once the router has been successfully rebooted, reboot your PVR and then any additional STBs to avoid recording issues. Still having trouble? We're here to help. Call 807-623-4400 or 1-800-264-9501 to reach our 24/7 technical support team.